All right. We are in round four against Strifo. Looks like they're playing Yorion. And Strifo, as always, plays Strifo Pile. This seems fine to me. Really, with this hand, we're just looking to hit a couple more land drops and start playing out some of these twos. Not lands. That's a land. I'll let you use a good draw. Pulling out claw. We actually don't care a whole lot about the claws. I wouldn't be shocked if this was a trophy deal. Okay. So it's possible we have a window next turn, maybe not. All right, so we do have a window. The problem is ad nauseam's in her hand. We could really use a brainstorm. Ding. Actually, we could peer. Peer's probably better. And 30 should do it. Got a little bit of fortune in that game. All right, we're on the draw now. Strifo recently wasn't playing anything to decay, so like part of me's wondering if I should even white board in the decays. I'm just not sure. Yeah, the last list doesn't have anything. So I don't think we should board in decay. And if that's the case, I think we're just doing a swap for right. Think I'm all right with that. No need to cast her spells quite yet. Alright, so I like the blue source here, so that way we can try to brainstorm fetch. Snapcaster, alright. I'm gonna use this opportunity to cast this before Red Blast comes down. So they have a Cling, which is good for us to know when we have Echo. Alright, so they're representing Vale here. I don't know if Strafo's last list played Vale. Yeah, Vale was not in the last list, so I don't think I'm going to respect it. Okay, so we're going to wheel here. Hopefully our wheel is good enough. Pull out a black, because we're actually a little bit light on black mana. That's a strong wheel. Alright, that's just lethal. It's okay, there it goes. So 3-1.